गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, सो वेलकम टू योर फर्स्ट ड्राइंग क्लास। बिफोर वी लर्न ड्राइंग, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू लर्न हाउ टू डू द कलरिंग। ओके, सो फ्रॉम योर कलरिंग बुक पेज नंबर 1, दैट गिवन पिक्चर इज देयर, दैट ब्लॉक हाउस, वी हैव टू डू द कलरिंग, कलर इट। ओके, सो यू कैन सी ऑलरेडी पिक्चर हैज गिवन विद द डॉटेड लाइन, means everything had done, you had only match this dotted line and make it picture, do the picture, and according to that how the color is given here, according to that you have to fill the color. So first we join the dotted line. Your line should be straight, not go here and there. If it is go here and there, immediately we erase it. Okay, so how my line is go straight like this, then like that. Okay, see, my here is mistake is there, so I make it corrected. So like this, then like that, got it? Then again we have to join other dotted like this, fully neat and tidy. You should do all this. See, this line I make it not straight, so it is wrong. I will erase it. Okay, so how we will do? Like this, straight, fully straight. You have to join all this thing. Okay, so like this, sorry, my eraser is not okay, so but you do properly. Okay, then again like this. Like that you have to do. Okay, so fill all, you join this one, then we just I gave example how to join the dots. Like this you join the dots, then now we use our colors. Okay, these are my colors, you use your colors. Okay, first blue is there. Okay, so here is my blue. What blue is this one? This one is cerulean blue. Okay, so with this blue we will do the coloring like this, fully neat and tidy. First all the corner side you do the coloring, and your color should not go out from the dotted line which line you drawn it. Okay, so like this neat and tidy you have to do the coloring. Okay, slowly, no need so faster that I have to complete it faster. No, very easily, slowly you will do, means your coloring will nice and your picture will be looking beautiful. All will praise your coloring. Understood? If you will do properly, I will give you good. Okay, so my dear children, according to that which color has given in this picture, according to that you follow the rules. Okay, so one I had done for you, like this you do all colors. This is yellow given. Okay, this yellow you do, either another yellow if you have, that also yellow you can use. Okay, this one like this. Here I am not filling properly, but you should fill it properly like this. Fill it properly. Like that. So my dear children, all colors you do yourself. This is yellow, this cube also yellow. Okay, this one is what, maybe red or orange, any color you can give. Okay, red also look good. This one red, this one is green, then this one I think orange, the down one will be this one. This one is what, orange, sorry, deep yellow. This one deep yellow, this also is good, no issue. Okay, so whatever the color is given in this picture, according to that you follow. First you join the dotted line. Without join the dotted line, you draw the color, draw the color. So I will make it cross, I will give wrong. First you join the dotted line properly and use the color properly, and your color should not go out from the line. Okay, so try to do. First page you do, this is your homework. Okay, so thank you, have a nice day.